Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
All right, children. There's a great opportunity for you all, right? The Kalotsav, which is organized by NCERT, okay? So you need to participate in that, right? So in this Kalotsav, there are four forms where you can participate. You can choose either visual arts, dance, theater, or music. So what would you like to choose?
Then visual arts.
Alright, there's one more thing. Okay? If you choose visual arts, theatre, music, dance, you have to highlight the theme Beti Bachao, Beti Parao. So what do you want to choose in it? What do you think would be appropriate?
I'll go with dance.
Dance? Okay, which form of dance would you like to choose?
Man Maruni dance.
Maruni?
Man Tamang Selo.
Tamang Selo.
What about Bhutia dance?
Bhutia dance. Remember that you need to highlight the theme Beti Bachao, Beti Parao. Right? So you discuss what you want to do. Discuss yourself.
No, ma'am. We'll go with Nepali folk dance.
Nepali folk dance?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you just tell me what is Nepali folk dance?
Ma'am, Nepali folk dance is a dance which is influenced by Nepali community. And there are different types of dance, Nepali dance form, like Maruni, Chauri, Chutka, Kaula.
So can we highlight the theme?
Yes,
all right then. I think it would be better if you choose Nepali folk dance. Yes, to highlight the theme also. Okay. So you will agree with Nepali folk dance?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So we will start practicing from tomorrow. And Nima and Ninga. Sorry. Okay. You have to bring the song from tomorrow.
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Namaste. My name is Sadhna Sharma, and I'm from Namche Girls Senior Secondary School. Today, we are going to perform a Nepali folk dance, and these are my fellow participants.
Namaste everyone, my name is Nima Chiring Bhotia.
Namaste, my name is Mingma Di Lepcha.
Namaste, my name is Santa Kumar Mangar.
And we are from Namche Boys Senior Secondary School.
Namaste, my name is Sunniva Rai.
Namaste, my name is Sumiran Giri.
Namaste, my name is Narvada Karki.
And we are from Namche Girls Senior Secondary School.
Namaste, my name is Reshma Rai.
Namaste, my name is Susila Chetri.
Namaste, my name is Anjal Chetri.
And we are from Namche New Secondary School.
Thank you.
Namaskar, ma'am. We are participating in Kala Utsav and we have decided to perform a Nepali folk dance. So we have come here to ask you about Nepali folk dance. Could you please tell us what Nepali folk dance is? Nepali folk dance is a dance which is originated in Nepali community itself. There are various kinds of dance in Nepali folk dance. For example, Maruni, Jhaure, Chutka, Kaura, and so on. Ma'am, could you please tell us what Maruni dance is? Maruni dance is performed by a male wearing female costumes and ornaments in Navratri, Diwali, and Dashera. So ma'am, could you please tell what Dhan Nach is? Dhan Nach is performed by both male and female during the month of June and July to mark happiness and success. These kinds of ornaments are made by a woman themselves, and we used to wear all these kinds of ornaments when we used to perform Maruni, Jhaure, Chutka dance. I also would like to tell you that women are not less than a man. A woman can stand on their own feet with various modes of work. For an example, these ornaments are made by a woman themselves with the help of gold and beads on a thread. Likewise, there are many other works which a woman can do, perhaps better than a man. Yes. This ornaments, this is Naugeri, this is Tilhari, this is tri-colored pote made of beads, this is Tharki pote made of beads and gold, this is Chapkesun, Sirbandi, and this is Chandrama. Chandrama, yes. So we used to wear all these kinds of ornaments when we used to perform dance. Thank you.
Hello, ma'am.
Hello.
She's Ms. Shushma Chetri. She has done her B music in Kathak, her diploma in Bharatanatyam in modern folk form, right? And she is the dance director of Step Up Sensation Namchi.
Step Dance Sensation.
Step Dance Sensation Namchi. All right, ma'am. These are our students.
Hello.
Hello, ma'am.
They are performing in Kala Utsav. So, ma'am, since they are going to be performing in Nepali dance, I would like to ask you a question. First, what Nepali folk dance is?
Nepali folk dance. Nepali folk dance is a form of Nepali community. This dance is performed in a various dance form like Soreti, Maruni, Chutka, Jhauri, etc. So Nepali folk dance can be performed in different occasion and festival, such as Maruni dance is performed in Navratri especially, and Dhan Nach, it is performed in a month of June or July, Asar, especially in a rainy season. So it is Nepali folk dance is especially, it comes from Nepali community.
Thank you.
Since you are performing Nepali modern folk dance, could you please tell us what actual modern Nepali modern folk dance is?
Of course. Okay, Nepali modern folk dance. It is actually influenced by various forms of Nepali folk dance such as Jhauri, Surati, Chutka, as I have already told you. As Nepali folk dance is performed during different occasion and festivals, likewise Nepali modern folk dance is also performed during occasion and festivals to mark happiness, enjoyment, and sometimes the songs of Nepali modern folk dance have messages in it also. So it is also a part of Nepali folk dance.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.